Are you a beginner fursuit maker? Then I highly recommend getting these tools first. The first one up is pins, clips, and needles to hold your fabric. Second would be scissors or box cutters to cut fabric and fur. Of course, you'll need a glue gun and glue sticks to glue the fur to the head. This is probably my most used item. And don't forget a good pair of clippers to trim fur.